Beach on the Black Sea coast of Turkey, not the Mediterranean. The Black Sea is much, it's less popular, much colder, but way more beautiful. Nobody knows that. Our secret. So I always go there, I'm the only person on the beach. But there were two cows on that beach. So I'm playing my violin, these two cows come down from the hill because they hear this sound.
And they like it.
And they're coming right at me. I thought I was going to be trampled by these cows, you know, because they have horns. But they were really nice. They hung out with me. They just wanted to hang around. They're like dogs. They're like, hey, we want to hang out. So they followed me around the beach as I was playing my violin. And they were doing their mooing thing. And I matched the pitch of their moo to my violin, which is this. So I fit that into the song because they kept mooing and I was trying to write a song. So I was like, okay, I'm going to let these guys help write the song. So here it is. It's called Cows of Kilyos. And it's from my brand new CD called Winds of Ksar Ghilane. And all the songs on that CD were written in Turkey or Romania or Tunisia. And yeah, this one, of course, from Turkey.
It showed people driving up and they heard all of them at the same time. Look, the scene it is.
Make sure not to slaughterhouse.
You know, that's what they the music love because it makes them so you know, we're in the whole thing.
Co-written by the cows of Kilyos.
No steroid here.